Yourself in.
You didn't answer my knock.
I wasn't home.
Then you ought to lock the door. Oh, the memories always come back.
Oh, then you have such dreadful things to remember.
Be nice.
Let me make the bad memories go away.
What on earth is that?
Are you hallucinating? Rainbow has all sorts of crazy side effects.
It couldn't be a cat. Hasn't been a cat since the war.
You are going to love this one.
Couldn't be a baby.
Don't be silly. No one's had a baby in 15 years. Say ah! Dance with me, Rock.
Shame I won't remember any of this.
You do come here to forget. Ow. Fucking a bucket. General? Robert? Are you still here?
I meant knock on the door.
Not come down the chimney. Did you forget something?
Gwen's safe.
Oh, yes, I'm sure you're taking smashing good care of her. What if one of Dr. Verloc's boys comes knocking while you're out?
We'll move house.
And when they catch you out on the street? What happens to her then? Come, look. It looks empty from the outside. No sense painting a target on the place. Food for a year? Vitamins? First aid?
How lovely for you.
You'll stay here after I get Gwen across the bridge. It's the only place I can keep you safe. I wanted it to feel like home.
I think I'll keep looking.
Can't go. The doctors are scouring the streets.
This is a cage.
Not once you tell me where she is.
I'm not going to do that.
I think you will. Baby's going to get hungry if you're not there to feed her.
You bastard! You horrible, vicious coward!
Sally,
traitor.
Do you love her, or do you just love having someone who needs you?
Let her stay with us. Here. Please.
This is no place for a child.
She's just a small thing. I'll make you happy. I promise. You'll come first. I can make you so happy. Just like when we first met.
Witch!